these little croakers, and I'm gonna try this this little tool I made to send it back to the bottom. Basically, it's just an upside down hook tied to a weight, and just stick that in his nose, let it take it down. Of course, it's barbless. Yeah. There he goes. So I'll take him down to the bottom and then yank on it, and that should dislodge the hook. It's unbelievable. Come on. All right, that should be deep enough. Yep, and he's gone. All good.